Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to another great day on Planet Sheer here. We're going to be playing another game of Evolve for you guys. Doing a little bit of live commentary. Going to be on the fusion plant. We're going to play Wraith. We're going to go 3 into Warp Blast, and we're going to take that 15% additional damage here. I'm going to show you guys how I play Wraith and what we're about to do, okay? I'm about to roll these guys. Down by the river, I've been able to play with him for quite a few games. Fun fella to play with. He's the only one from the original lobby that's still here, even after all the times that I've got monsters. So I want to give a shout out to Down by the River for hanging in there. Great guy. Based Velocil Raptor. I already like that guy. That name is awesome. I'm a huge dinosaur fan. Can't wait till the new Jurassic World movie comes out. It's going to be a good movie, I feel like. We got 30 more seconds for Avery for the assault to be able to lock in what he wants. There we go. We're getting ready to rock and roll. We got Kara, Sunny, Crow, and Hyde. Ooh, Hyde's a rough one to play with because those toxic grenades prevent me from camping the bodies. Whew. Strong stuff there. Too bad they don't block my smell, because I can smell them coming from a mile away. All right, with that said, we're going to go straight for cooldown reduction. I'm probably going to go right for a fight stage one. Not sure if I want to do that or not. All right, so we got poison hounds over here. There, we got poison targets. That's always a good one. It's a 50-50 chance that cooldown reduction will spawn over through here, and it doesn't look like it will. See, can't see if that's damage over there or not. Since I'm already evolved ready, I might as well go ahead and evolve. Left him a nice trail of birds the whole way away. Went ahead since they wasn't really on me. Go ahead and go for stage two.
Stay down.
Here we guys go. There's another video for you guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Remember, Warp Blast, abduct, Warp Blast, really good combination, a lot of damage, and it ensures that they're going to be inside the Warp Blast. You guys can see the damage. We'll go ahead and just skip all through this performance. Warp Blast, abductions. Unfortunately, don't say how much of the abduction damage is, but as always, guys, thanks for watching. Have a great day.